like a brother. Treat you like a friend. Respect you like a lover.
Hi everybody and welcome back to my channel. My name is Jalea and in today's video, as you can see from the title, I'm gonna be doing my own eyelashes, my own individual eyelashes. I don't know how this is gonna go. I really, you know, don't like things around my eyes, but we're gonna do it because I want to learn, so I'm gonna do it myself. I watched a couple of videos. I took a class for multiple reasons, but I took a class to learn, you know, how to place everything, how to do everything. But yeah, so I'm going to show you what I got first. I got everything from Amazon. It just came today. Literally, like 2 hours ago. But the first thing I got is I got these eyelashes. Well, the individual ones. You feel like, yeah. I'll put the link to everything below. These are 15 through 20 and 0.03 C, because I don't like mine, you know. Yeah, I don't like mine with the big and whatnot. I don't know why they sent them all in different boxes. I feel like they just like wasting boxes and bags. So this big old box for this, I might need it. But this right here is glue, eyelash glue, whatever. It's Lady Black eyelash glue. And this one I just went ahead and purchased like a whole little kit, you know. And then I have some other ones. These are 18 through 16, so I have 18 through 16 and 15 through 20, you know, just in case. Yeah, and they're both 0.03. And then I can't even see it. But yeah, I got the whole little kit or whatever, just with everything in it. And it's pink. Oh, try that again. And everything is pink in here, of course, because I like pink. I really don't know what everything is for at the moment. Like these, I don't know what that's for. We have both of the tweezers. We have the little spoolies. I think that's what you call them, the little spoolies. We have the little glue holders. They have some that was like the shape of a heart, but I just got these. Just keep it regular, smell it. And then we have the fan. Cute, cute. And then this is to, you know, like, clean the eyelashes or whatever. Then we have the under eye patch. Eye gel patch. We have tape. We have the little bottle, you know, clean your eyelashes, clean them. And then we have these little, I don't know the name of them, but it's these, I think these are what you use to remove the eyelashes or something. I don't know. Like I said, I really don't know the name of the stuff. Like, I don't know what these are used for. And then you have the cleaner. And then you have, so you can, like, you know, see the eyelashes or whatever. You know how, like, when they're looking up under, when they're above you. But, yeah, so the only thing I'm going to be using today is the fan, the gel patches, the little tape, little spoolies, this, and, of course, the tweezers. And then also I have this mirror. It has a little zoom thing and then the regular side. So of course I'm gonna be using the, what is it, the 10 times 10 side or whatever. But yeah, so I'm gonna sit everything out, get situated, and I'll be back.
And all the time you wasn't chosen, well, I'll make it up to you. All of the feelings you're not showing when your river's overflowing. It's the truth, swear to you. I do.
I also have like a map out of how I want my eyelashes used to look. Let me see if I can find the right one. Alright, I'm gonna just show y'all multiple and then I'll tell y'all which one I want. So this is one, right? It's cute, you know, cute, not too much, cute. This one right here, this one seems very simple because it's, instead of it being like different in every area, whatever, I don't know how to explain it. But that one's cute. And then tape is coming. Yeah, so it's either one of those, because those are the two most simple ones. But now I am just going to put out, we're gonna start with the longest ones. I think the longest I'm gonna do is 16. I'm not gonna touch that 15 through 20. I don't think I have to. Yeah, so the longest one here is 15. So let's get into it and watch me struggle.
Moments later.
Okay, so I gave up on this eye. Oh look, my eyes are watery right now. I gave up on this eye, moved to this eye. Let me zoom in. This is how far I got. Okay, this is how they look. This is no eyelashes. This is eyelashes. I still have a long way to go, but yeah, this is how it looks so far. My eyes are burning. The splints that I've been using is 15, 11, and 14. It's 15, 14, and 11 so far. This is just the three that I had out already. I'm gonna get some other lengths, you know, fill it in or whatever. But yeah, so How we're looking so far. I'll be back when this eye is finished. I'll come back and just y'all see the difference or whatever. Okay, so I'm gonna stop right here with this eyelash. I kind of like I can't really see it right now because if I look up it's gonna look weird, but I like it. It's very natural. That's what I was going for, natural, you know. This is the done, this is the not done. Hopefully when I do this one, it looks like this one, because I don't even know how I did this. I just did it. But yeah, I stuck with the lengths of 15, 14, and 11. I could have put like probably like some 13 in here, like right here, but it's cute. To me, so that matters. But yeah, so I'm gonna go ahead and switch over to this side. Even though I started on this side, I don't know how I managed to get this side done, but we're gonna move over to this side now, and hopefully it all works out. So let's get to it. Cute little fan. Okay, so I'm done. When I tell you this eye took so much out of me, but I don't know why this eye was harder than this eye. I don't know if they look the same. I really don't know. I feel like they look the same a little bit. Just a little bit, but I'm gonna give y'all a little close up on what it looks like. So I don't know. I feel like they look the same at a certain distance. But when you get up close at some point, they don't. I don't know. This was a one time only thing. I can't do this no more. My eyes was watering so much, as you've seen. Like, they was watering so much. It was like I was crying. But yeah, so I use 15... 14 and 11, so it's like 15, 14, and then 11, and then the same over here. They like, they're cute. I like them. They look like simple, natural, not too much, but I don't know. May or may not keep them on. But they're cute to me, or whatever. I guess they're cute. Cause I did it myself, so they have to be cute. No, I'm playing. But yeah, so that's all for this video. Oh, I'll put the links down to everything, like all my little stuff. I'll put it down below. I got it off of Amazon, so you can go and click on my Amazon storefront. Yeah. But yeah, so I'm gonna put the link for that down below. You guys can go and, you know, look at that. But yeah, so I just want to say thanks for watching my video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And if you want to give me any tips down below, please put them below, because I might just do it myself again just for the fun of it. But yeah, go ahead and put some tips below. Let me know if you guys like them or not, or if I need to fix something. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed it, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye.